So we're going to start this evening with the story of Goldilocks and the Three Bears.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl whose hair was so long and golden that everybody called her Goldilocks. One day, Goldilocks wandered into the forest and found a cottage. The cottage was a home to a great big daddy bear. The cottage was also a home to a medium-sized mummy bear. The mummy and daddy bear had a little baby bear.
Thank you.